Alright. Welcome back. Let us... I see how this works. Alright. Lothric time. Replica. This place reminds me of something halfway between Anne Orlando and Bloodborne. Okay, creepy corpse trees. That's the thing. Apparently. Huh. Oh, hi. Worshipping statues and the corpse trees are all pointed the same direction. That big castle. Ugh. Oh, it's so weird. Why are there corpse trees? Because it's Dark Souls, that's why. Alright, well. Two ways to go, might as well just go with one of them. I didn't need a backstab there, but I just wanted him not to be able to hit me. What are you doing? Oh! Oh, your spine! Hey, you want a piece? Bitches can die. Flicking off of it. Okay. Damn, I really want a better shield. Okay. Let's roll my way around the room and wreck all your shit with my body. No chair left standing. That's just... Yeah, fine. Get them all. Get them. Get them. After chairs. Singing. Okay. There's a ladder. Should I go down there? Probably not. I'm going to anyway. Places to go. Okay, I want to see what was at the top place first. There were some stairs up. I feel like that's probably not going to be as long a direction. I feel like I should check that first. Then come back down. I mean, I don't know, but it's just a feeling I've got about it. Chairs are pointing towards the other part of the dead dragon here. I hope it's dead. Suddenly eating me. I'm curious to see what happens if I hit it with a weapon, but I'm also kind of terrified to find out. So I think I'm not going to. Alright, left all your chairs. Onward, up to this place. Whoa. On to your tricks. Ah, good old Binox. Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling there was going to be a dead end up here. So I had to search that spot first. Okay, now we can go back down again. Shield looks awful familiar, though. Bore that one. Aha! Knew that I'd be coming any second. Whoa, whoa, whoa. see if I can sneak up on that guy. Okay, that one's alive. Oh. Ow. Okay, now what? Can I get past? Come back here later, shall we? Can't rush up ladders anymore, apparently. No, you're not the same one. Now I'm extra determined not to piss off that corpse. Just in case. Okay, let's go this way now. What's that screeching around? These dogs. Their animation is pretty awesome. Hi. You're a strong one. At least you were, anyway. You cannot stand up to the might of the player character. Hi, where'd you come from? Down there, presumably. Why do I still hear noises? Something else is nearby. Got me. Whoa. Okay. Get another one of these. They've got a bit of experience with these guys. Oh god. Okay. That happened. Okay. Well then. I wonder what options I have here. Travel attune spell. I never really understood the point of those organizational item boxes. They don't really do anything useful. I mean, you can carry unlimited stuff anyways. I guess it really is just for organization purposes. If you don't feel the need to have everything on you, you can put it away so that you got less stuff to sort through otherwise. God, those things get tossed so much. Ah, they're cool. The way they bounce off your shield. God, they're a cool enemy. Okay, you. It's not gonna follow me up here. I don't need him crawling up my ass while I'm dealing with this shit. Okay, good. I stopped it. Oh, God. I did not want to have to deal with that shit again. Well, I will later, I'm sure. That happened again. But, oh, Christ. That was terrifying. And out of curiosity, I seem to recall finding another sword, didn't I? Yeah. Don't have enough dex, though. It's probably not as good as the mace, anyways. The mace is usually pretty awesome. Suspicious. I can't go up there, okay. Alright, so there's nothing else to do here, but I got a bow. Probably not going to use the bow much, because I'm probably going to go for a mostly strength and fit build. Probably have a bit of dex going on as a weapon prerequisite, but I don't expect to have it very high, unlike the way other places. My playthroughs of 1 and 2 were pretty dex heavy, but that was just because I'd never done that before. I wanted to try it out and do something different. But I didn't really like it. I don't know what it's going to be like in this game, but I wasn't a big fan of it in the other games. I like the strength weapons better. They're just a body. Okay. Pants! Deserter pants! Why do I hear noises coming from up there still? Did I miss somebody? All these noises keep making me think I'm gonna get ambushed or something. Clark pants or deserter pants? Let's see. Well, it's got a lot more poise and physical attributes, but weighs more. Yeah, deserter pants. What's my weight limit like now? Huh, okay. Do I have to get past the dragon now? Son of a bitch. I think that's the only way I've got left to go. So I guess I'm gonna have to fake him out. Make him attack high and then I run low. Or vice versa. Keep going. Actually, no. I think you spend these souls. Alright. Fire Link Shrine, my ancestral home. As it was my grandfather's before me. Boost my souls much? Well, let me try. might be enough. What are these symbols? Does this mean they're equipped? I don't know what this means.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from me.
Okay. What do I want next? Probably use a bit more dex. At least ground that up to 10 and it'll give me a few more weapons I'll be able to use.
Farewell, I may the flip.
Just double check the sword again. 110 plus 15. Yeah, it's slightly worse still. And I still can't use the bow. FP cost. Or are they talking about the new weapon arts thing? Because I don't know how to do that. Skill perseverance. Interesting. I don't know how to do that though. Teach me that later? I don't know. I'm supposed to be able to do these special things with some of these weapons, but I don't know how. Oops. Wait, wait. Ah! What the hell was that? Oh, jeez, I almost killed myself. Okay. I don't know how to do these skill things. How do I do skill? Did I miss a tutorial? I don't know. Maybe they tell me later. Might have to look up how to do the skill. Dark Souls is not always the best at telling you how to do everything. Look, I just fell right down. Okay. Are pretty nasty. And you. Hey. Am I safe? For the dragon? Maybe? Half. Good evening. Okay. That's where I came up from, isn't it? Yeah. Oh. You're like another guy, kinda. Not as tough. Trashed all your stuff. Let's look around. Somebody. There must be somebody next floor down still. Body is stronger than tables. Okay. What's happening down here? This guy is. Oh. Oh, come on. Too slow in the dodge. Oh well. I'll be right back.